in my room, waiting for something, waiting for someone to bring me out this misery. I come home, but it's not their problem. I stare in the mirror, I'm looking back.
Sitting in this room, playing on my Nintendo. Stomach rumbling cause my mother family been broke. She left me with my grandma, she's schizophrenic and mental. And she smoked 3 packs and she ain't open up the window. Struggling with asthma, one room apartment. Room full of smoke while grandma talked to the wall. And she would scream out the air, so everybody laughed. But I held her by the hand cause she was all that I had. And this was Lawrence Mass, my toilet seat filled with napkins. Cause it's only one bathroom to share with the crack kids. Holes in the mattress, my clothes is disastrous. Hallway smelling like crack and burnt plastic. Even though this the past, the memory's still vivid. Getting kicked out of school and getting whipped in the kitchen. And none of this is fiction, different to false written. Just the autobiography of a man on a mission.
All alone I stay in my room, waiting for something, waiting for someone to bring me out this misery. I come home, but it's not their problem. I stare in the mirror, I'm looking back.
Thinking back to 9 years old, I can remember flashbacks of this pimp old beating my aunt Heather. Jeans in a small sweater, she creeped through the hall fed up, looking to smoke a rock so she could fit all better. Now I'm all grown and more hungry than ever, more humble and clever, it's all coming together. Been through the storm weather, consistent by all measures, but sick of the small cheddar. I'm here for the lost treasure, trying to stay on my grind while praying all of the time. Each day I'm making the climb, but taking it as a sign. You only give in one life, make it something divine. Have faith and take the design of Satan out of your mind. These snakes and fake friends know how to hate and pretend. That's why I got me some plans to save up hundreds of bands, buy me some properties, some businesses and some land, and bust it down to my fam. I hustle hard as I can.
All alone I stay in my room, waiting for something, waiting for someone to bring me out this misery. I come home, but it's not their problem.